great you can. Let's start with the first song, which is called Proper Ventilation. seminární práce. That means semestral thesis in Czech. Just about writing and struggling. Seminární práce ta píše ji i Markéta. Než tu práci vymyslí, tak si přání osmyslí a řekne si. Prosím, prosím, písmena, slovesa i zájmena. Srovnejte se do odstavce, tahle práce nemá konce. There was one more song that could have ended this previous song. That one was called Atmosférická. Now it will be sad. It's a sad story. Thank you.
story that is no story. He wanted gold, but not his home. Dark are the nights, no faith, no light. Yeah, na 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 na.
Cry about the past and we look into the future because there are just new opportunities which are waiting for us. So let's think about future. No, it was quite serious songs. Well, I started actually, when I started to make songs, they were actually funny songs. At least I think that they were funny. And and then it somehow happened that I started to make serious songs. And now it was only the serious. Now I see it in the playlist. Just the proper ventilation, let's say, was not so serious. Unless you have really fungus at home on the wall. And it's quite serious, right? So let's go back to some more funny topics. Like when you make tea, it can be also quite fun.
Plamen, chci dělat ti stín. velká, tak počítej s tím.
It's actually concerning a lot of you who came from the institute and who is doing the science. So it's actually it's in Czech, so sorry. It's difficult to make everything in English, but at least part of my songs are therefore in English. But this one is Czech and is about ambitious scientists. And it actually means that you have to study, then you have to do your research, and then actually you measure some things, some stuff, and then you actually, what do you have from it, right? Just a publication. Well, that's quite good, right? Napiš zkoušky, skládej lidi, potkej, práci hledej, sebe ukaž, sebe prodej. Co jsi našel, co jsi našel, drobky pod stolem. Co jsi našel, co jsi našel, drobky pod stolem. Komunikuj, užij řeči, hledej, mysl. Zkoumej, rýsuj, vyřeš, spočti, postav, srovnej, naměř, sečti. Co jsi změřil, co jsi změřil, velký kuplopí. Co jsi změřil, co jsi změřil, velký kuplopí. Analyzuj, integruj, deribuj, zobraz, pokop, vysvětli. Cituj, doprav, prezentuj, sázej, zlepši, oprav, prezentuj, co z toho máš, co z toho máš, článek v Indexu. Co z toho máš, co z toho máš, článek v Indexu.
asking questions, showing gestures, new inventions everywhere. In amazement we will stare. Hopefully. Walking down the poster session wakes up our physics passion. Late afternoon lectures done. Everybody in hot dogs gun. Those who have good stamina, they make evening seminar.
Like for the first time, you will hear it and see it for the first time. Like.
Painting. times he did, he never was born. But she forms the team, she must perform. Should you search on ability for your lady agility? Special feature, good memory, will remember every story.
Some text there on purpose, because then you know, you have to go on my Facebook page and actually you have to see the video which I made in the rehearsal room to get the rest, you know. So okay, then when we are in this propagation and such things, so actually I wanted to present. Actually, I have a DVD. That's from 1 year ago. I made a recording in Prague in Café Dada, and it's from whole concert. It's actually very nice quality and a very nice cut video from three cameras actually, and with professional sound almost. And actually, if you buy this DVD, which is not expensive, just 10 euros. It's actually not DVD. It's just data disc, and there is some MP4. So it usually doesn't work in DVD player. You have to play on computer, or you can download it from internet also. But it's mostly, you know, it's mostly because of the book here, because this book contains the text of all my songs, which were played on the concert. And so, for example, there is no this GMO baby. It was not existing. And there is also not Chanson d'Automne, which will actually appear now. It's also a new piece, and actually it's completely inappropriate to play it now since it's winter. And the name of the song is Chanson d'Automne. It's actually a song of autumn. It's actually the same word in English. Surprising. So just please, I hope that you will get the melancholic mood now. Imagine outside the leaves falling from the trees, and this fresh wind just blowing through the streets, and just this depressing mood, you know. Thank you.
a song along the way along the bottom bless mon girl in long tu si focan et blancan, son appareil, et je me souviens des jours anciens. Je l'aime. Et je m'en vais au vent mauvais qui m'apporte de ça et de là.
That's it. Next song will be Czech, after a long time, and this Czech song is called Evropská, it's like European, and actually I'm singing how Europe is great and it's everything is all right here. That was Paolo, that's all right, don't listen to him. Když se kouknu po Evropě, lidí je tu vážně hodně, každý mluví svoji řečí, tlumočníkom to tato svědčí, když se kouknu pozorně, máme se tu výborně, jenom drobné neschody a bulvární příhody. Když se kouknu pod sebe, je tu velká naděje, cesty města spojují, lidé spolu hodují, když se kouknu nad sebe, pořádně mě zazebe, vesmír velký, země malá, pohoda tu není stála. Červečkem budu Paříž, Jícerečkem Hamburgo, Líce, Regečo nebo Hysrou z Prahy, to tam letí přímo. Au, au, eu, 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 eu. This is a song about female. Wrongly said in Czech Shemale, by my fault. Well, then it went into the song. It's about when you meet a female, then it's not good. But you can get some drink and then it's alright. And so on.
A včera se mě tájo ptala, co pak je to šemale. Vůbec nevím, kde to vzala, mě jak dítě nezdale. Přesto třetá na plnosti, jak má vidět ty plnosti. Mám já hlavě jiné starosti, tak dosti. Je to šímel. Pozor, je šímel. Tak mi promiň, tak mi odpust, že jsem se tě zeptala. Radši bych to první slovo, radši bych ho neznala. Až se přijde, až se zjeví, bude to jak nehoda.
Today that I didn't wake up early and then I went then I came late to the crew meeting 3 minutes or 4 minutes but it was very bad according to some of our members of the group. I'm sorry, but I have problem with that, so therefore I made a song where I wish that I could wake up at 10.
kiss it. I don't kiss anybody. Neither. Neither you. Neither you. This is my first time. When I come to this land, often I feel it fine. Sometimes it's sharp as a knife. So please, please no harm. Please no harm. My name is Dennis, I have one strong arm, and I play tennis. I can do much harm, but be calm, not to you, no, not to you. So here I meet you, smile and come close to me. I wanna picture you, or we can make a selfie. Just selfie, just selfie. To this life, it contains irony, it's being a right, bittersweet symphony, of hatred and of love, and of love. This ride goes only once, and there is no rhythm back. Take up the stable stunts, and don't fly below deck.
I'm glad that you are quiet, because this is how it should be after this song. We are going to the finish, Chile. It's also, I can feel it in my hand already. So the grab is not so clear anymore. But I think that this song, which is a bit brighter, work out.
Bye.
I was waiting for that. Thank you. Don't forget to buy the DVD at the end. It's only 9 pieces here. Anna sbírá ponožky a to nejen na nožky. Pěstuje je v šupleti, jsou tam jako v doupěti. Encore for you, because you were so great audience. It will be 2 encores. And but I will make you sleeping, okay? With this. So yeah, and then I will rob your pockets. Myšlenky mi tečou z hlavy. Neuhnou a nezastaví. Už jsou všude po bytě, na stěnách i na koberci. Rozlité. Myšlenky mi srší, suší, proudem šípů z lehkých kuší. Už jsou všude po bytě. Ve trámech i ve obrazech vyryté. Myšlenky mi kladnou z očí, kreslí kruhy pod obočí. Už jsou všude po bytě, na čtvrtkách i na polštářích rozkvité. Myšlenky mi plují z úst, vzdechem zrychlují svůj růst. Už jsou všude po bytě, v lahvičkách i květináčích nalité. Myšlenky mi. It's a conference.
Schmerz.
Okay. Okay, so tea is bitter. Then I can play two, but then.
You can play tea, but say it's
nie. Okay, tea. I can say instead of fuck shit, shnet.
I can't sing together with you.
But you like this? It's a conference of big importance, and I checked the yesterday with Nori, we actually checked the pronunciation. Nothing confusing this. So actually, some online dictionary said that importance, that's the word which is there, not impotence. But I was always singing importance, maybe. I don't know what the people thought, actually.
Make it British. British accent.
That was French accent.
Make Italian.
Questions, showing gestures, new inventions everywhere. In amazement, we will stare. It's a conference of big importance. Experts are coming, future designing. Sign up at the registration, add a badge to my collection. The reception this evening. Hope I can get one free drink. Some good food would be there, that's the one thing I really care. At coffee break we meet fellows, resolve the drink no one follows. Do you know this professor? He presented compressor, though his concept flexible, his English was terrible. Formulas listening that carefully. I will not sleep, hopefully. Walking down the poster session, wakes up our physics passion. Late afternoon, lecture's done. Everybody in hot dog gun. Those who have good stamina, they make evening seminar.
Yeah, thanks. I don't play anymore.